gentlemen, I demand all your gratitude for the return of the longest reigning Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion in history.
Dozens of WWE Hall of Famers have held the prestigious Intercontinental Championship, first made famous back in 1979 by the late, great Pat Patterson. But none of those men have held the Intercontinental Championship longer. Tonight marks day number 584 for Gunther.
Nobody in the history of this industry has cast as great a shadow in as short a space of time as the Ring General Gunther. The sky is truly the limit for this man. And I'm sure the rest of the locker room is dreading having him back.